as at the end of 2016, the Electricity Company of Ghana, ECG, had signed 43 power purchase agreements, whilst a further 23 were under discussion. Government is conducting a review of all the power agreements entered into by the previous government in order to prioritize, renegotiate, defer, or cancel outright if necessary in the national interest.